The question is, find the value of under root of log square 4 with base 0.5. We know that under root of x square is equal to mod of x. So therefore, this is equal to mod of log 4 with base 0.5 is equal to log 2 square. 0.5 can be written as 1/2. The power will be backward, then log 2 with base 1/2. This is minus log of 1/2 with base 1/2. Base and value are equal, then the value of log will be 1. Plus 2 is the right answer.